Hi, I'm Andrea Pane. I come from Palermo in Italy, and I study cybersecurity at City.
During my bachelor's degree, I started studying some basics of cybersecurity, and I became passionate about this topic. So I decided to continue my studies and do it in English, so I came in London. When I arrived, I started having a look at the universities in the area, and I found City that offered a course that is really complete. It has a great balance between theory and practice, and I also had a chat with some students and professors, and I found them really prepared, really passionate about what they were doing, so I decided to apply, and now I'm studying it. During my undergraduate, I attended to a few courses about cybersecurity. I also had two lecturers that were passionate about the argument and introduced it to me. I was quite interested in many areas, especially about penetration testing and cryptography. Those topics had required a lot of logic, but also some mathematical skills, and I started being more and more curious. I started digging, I read a few books, and in the end, I decided to take my master's degree in cybersecurity. Before starting my master's degree at City, I actually took a year break from my studies because I graduated in Italy and my English wasn't really good. So I took this year to improve my language skills and I worked in a cafe. It was a really nice experience. I had the opportunity to meet a lot of people and to talk with them. This helped me improving, and I also studied because in the end I had to get the IELTS certification. It's a really difficult question because I liked most of the topics covered during the course. But if I have to pick one in particular, it would be cryptography, because it's something I was already interested in. I read a few books about the topic, and it is also strictly related to another topic that I really like, that is the world of password management and biometrics. The topic itself is really interesting because you have the mathematical basis and the algorithms that are the basis for the cryptographic structure itself. Then you have the key management problem that is on an higher level, and it pushes you to consider something else, which is user experience and weak links. And it's something that has so many aspects that makes it quite interesting. During my studies, I decided to work as a brand ambassador at City. I basically spent some of my free time chatting with prospective students. There is a platform called Unitemps where anyone basically can send a message and chat with current students, which are brand ambassadors basically, and ask everything. I think it's really nice to have the point of view of a current student when you want to apply. I personally chatted with a few students from various universities when I was looking for the perfect course for me, and it helped me a lot, so I decided to do the same for other people. Also, in my free time, I enjoy cooking. It's one of my hobbies. I like to try new recipes and relax, let's say, and it's also amazing because in the end I have something nice to eat. The course gave me a great overview about the cybersecurity world, which I partially already had, but then it went deeper He gave me knowledge about more specific areas and about all the possibilities that are inside the cybersecurity area itself. I learned how to work as a penetration tester. I learned how to use some tools, and I also had the possibility to try them in a virtual environment that the lecturers set it up. On the other hand, I experienced the role of a defender, so I gained some skills about the analysis of network traffic, for example, or some basic analysis of malware. Overall, I acquired a lot of skills during my studies, and I think this also gave me the confidence to apply for entry-level positions in a wide range of roles. I think that City gave me a lot of skills that I can offer. My plans for the future, for when I finish my studies, are to firstly apply for an entry-level job or an internship as well, because unfortunately, I still don't have much working experience, but I'm confident in the skills I'm gaining from my studies, so I want to get some working experience, put these skills into practice, and do my best. I want to experience different roles. I'm not yet sure if I'm more interested in penetration testing or digital forensics. Those areas are the ones that interest me most, but I think I'll try them both and get some experience and then decide what are my long-term goals. In the past few years, one of the issues that has been rising more and more is the password management problem. So it's always difficult for everyone to basically find a password that has a good security level, that can't be stolen easily, and also it's difficult to memorize maybe different passwords, change the passwords after a bit of time, and there are a lot of aspects that need to be considered, but usually people go for usability, so they choose a memorable password that satisfies the basic requirements asked by a website or an application, and then use the same passwords for everything. I'm really interested in the topic because it opens the research on many different areas. In particular, the human point of view, so all the bias that affect our decisions, and the usability, the trade-off between the usability and the security of the system. And in particular, what interests me most is the field of biometrics and the application of biometric technologies to this area.